kind of woke Jack up to get his picture taken for
his 2 month, but he's actually 2.5 months
over
now.
Over 2.5 now. That's embarrassing. We'll try to do better in the subsequent months.
Oh,
we'll
what
see.
A cute face.
Yeah.
Little monkey baby.
Yeah. Oh, there's his little smile.
Jack,
yeah,
can you give us a big smile?
Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, you got a big smile for us, don't you? Yeah. He's not talking quite as much as Charlie yet.
No, not really.
So.
Oh, yeah. Look, he is cute.
Yeah, he's doing real well. He's he sucks his thumb a little bit when he sleeps now, and that kind of pacifies him.
Or even when
him.
He doesn't. He does it when he's awake.
Yeah. He continues to get less colicky. He still gets a little fussy from time to time, but he's less colicky, and I think some of it now is he's getting older. He's looking for interaction and attention and stuff, and sometimes, of course, we get busy with all the stuff going on and Charlie running around like a banshee, so it's tough to give him as much attention as we'd like sometimes.
Yeah.
But he's growing a lot. He's well over 11 pounds now, probably maybe 12, I don't know.
Oh my, look at that beautiful smile.
Yeah, that's a good smile, isn't it? Huh? Yeah.
And you can't tell from looking in this video, but he actually has a darker blue eye. He does not have brown eyes yet. They're a real pretty dark blue, and they may change. I don't think they'll be brown. They'll probably be some sort of blue or hazel gray or hazel blue or hazel green, maybe like Charlie's, but they're definitely not going to be brown like Mom and Dad's. Or not definitely, but probably not. And you want to show off Jack's hairstyle? Turn
him
around?
Yeah, he's got a mammoth amount of hair. It seems like it's either lightened up or it's not as oily, or I don't know what the deal is, but it doesn't appear as dark as it has when he was born. I think Charlie, starting around 3 to 4 months, started to lose his hair, so we'll see if Jack loses his or what happens with
Daddy's
that.
Daddy's hoping he does.
Yeah.
Now here he's doing what he does best. He came out crying, and he hadn't really stopped since. But no, he actually is a really good little guy. He's very sweet when he's well-fed and changed. He's very happy baby, and he has a beautiful smile. It just warms your heart and, you know, just makes you get the warm fuzzies inside because he's just a gorgeous little guy. And he likes to suck his fingers, but mainly his thumb. And he's become just very interactive, wants to really pay attention to his environment, likes to be held in positions where he can look around as opposed to just thrown down on his back. And he definitely likes interaction. He does not like to be left alone too long. He gets bored and thinks he's been abandoned. But
He's a good sleeper through the night, too.
Yeah, about 2 weeks ago he started sleeping through the night, and that's been going on off and on. Most nights he sleeps at least 6.5 to 7 hours, if not, I think last night, maybe 8 or 9 hours. So, little guy's doing wonderful with his sleeping, and he actually beat Charlie sleeping through the night.
Wow.
Charlie didn't start sleeping through the night till he was right at 3 months, and this guy's just 2.5, so.
There he's
goes his
on his
thumb. Let me see if I can get that. Oh, my goodness, what a love.
Yeah.
You can't get any better than that.
Yeah. I guess I'd almost not call him a newborn anymore. He's getting better neck control. And
show him neck control. Put him over your shoulder.
Yeah,
so he holds his neck up pretty well without support. We have to just give him minimal support now.
Yeah, when I pick him up, I don't have to worry about his neck too much. Like right there, I'm not really holding his neck. So
now,
he does.
See if he'll support his weight standing up.
Let's see.
Yeah, he's doing better at that.
Yeah. So. Oh, he's getting the quivering lip going.
He's what?
The quivering lip.
Yeah, let me see.
And Charlie's being a good big brother to him. He occasionally still, there we go, get a little thumb sucking going.
That's what Mommy's blessing has been, is for Jack to learn how to suck his thumb.
Yeah. And
what an adorable little guy. I just love this little guy.
And Charlie's been better about not hitting him, and we still have to be careful,
though. Pokes his eyes.
Yeah, he poked him in the eye the other night, and so forth, so.
If Jack survives with two eyes and doesn't become blind, we'll be lucky.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I guess that's anything else we need to say about Jack at 2.5 months?
No, hopefully we'll check in closer to 3 next time.
Okay, bye, Jack. Can you wave to the camera? Can you wave bye-bye? Oh, we love you.